To change the muzzle direction of your weapon, you pull the spring pin lanyard and you can rotate your weapon muzzle in whichever direction that you desire. Just simply and easily pull the spring pin. Okay? It's like on a clock. You have 12 positions in 30 degree increments, whichever is the safest muzzle direction. You can index your weapon in the retention system, fire it. It will extract the shells through it, through your retention system. To draw the gun out quickly, you can pull your release, pull it up and out. It's quick and easy to get on target. To reinstall, put your mag through your mag slot in your retention system, and just as I have it, just buckle your two side release buckles. If you need to cinch up or tighten your buckles, your weapon retention system, just grab and pull on a strap and it will increase the tension on the side release buckles. It's simple and easy to do. To take the weapon retention system off, to go to the Predator weapon retention system, which is designed to carry your SKSs, your AK-47s, your shotguns, and your rifles, you'll pull the spring pin, rotate the weapon retention system upside down. With it upside down, spring pin pulled, just pull straight out on your weapon retention system, and then you'll grab the other system that you want to put in, which is the Predator weapon retention system. Again, upside down, spring pin pulled, insert the retention system, rotate, and it's yours. It's good to go. You can release the side release buckles. Install your rifle in by placing the trigger guard in your trigger guard slot. Insert your side release buckles. And she's ready to go. Again, to tighten up your weapon in the system, grab your straps, pull them to a secure, or you can adjust them out here away from it and then rebuckle them.